Hi, I'm Heather Bayer from Cottage Blogger, the Vacation Rental Success Podcast, and the Vacation Rental Formula. And this is the view out of my office window. Pretty tough here, isn't it? Well, in fact, the river's running quite high at the moment, but that will be going down, and in a few weeks' time, it's going to be beautifully calm, the water will warm up, and it'll soon be ready for swimming and kayaking and canoeing, which is why people come to vacation in Ontario. So at the end of this month, on April the 30th and May the 1st, we're asking you to come to Ontario, to come to Toronto, to the first independent summit for vacation rental owners presented by Vacation Rental Owners. The Vacation Rental Success Summit is a two-day extravaganza of networking, learning, and having fun in a really great environment. I wanted to give you three reasons why I think you should attend the summit. And the first one is the networking. We all have hundreds, perhaps thousands, of contacts on social media, but nothing, and I really mean it, nothing beats face-to-face contact with like-minded, passionate, and motivated people. And you're going to have the opportunity over this weekend to network with all the presenters and the speakers and all the other owners and managers who are going to be at the conference. Which brings me to my second reason why you should attend a face-to-face conference, and that is for the learning experience. There's going to be six keynote speakers. I'm going to be there speaking on the guest experience. Matt Landau from the Vacation Rental Marketing Blog is going to be talking to you about independence and innovation in the vacation rental business. And Matt Curtis, who is the Director of Government Relations at HomeAway, will be talking to you about restrictions and regulations and how to deal with them should they arise in your area. We also have 12 amazing workshops that you can choose from to attend over the weekend. We have workshops on vacation rental photography, on creating video, doing great copywriting, workshops on email marketing and creating newsletters, and how to create a website, and much, much more. Thirdly, it's all about having a huge amount of fun in a great environment. And we've chosen the best environment, we think, for learning, networking, and having fun at the BMO Institute in Toronto. It's a dedicated learning center, and we have it to ourselves all weekend. We have the swimming pool, the fitness suite, the bar, and the social area, as well as the great food. The food is really, really good, and I have tried that out. And just the whole place, the whole environment is there for us to enjoy. So if I've piqued your interest, take a look down there under the video, and you can check out the agenda, look at the speakers, check their bios, you can see what workshops they're delivering, and then buy your ticket. So what are you waiting for? If you haven't bought your ticket to the Vacation Rental Success Summit, then do it today.